Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, you're double dwilled?
Damn rad.
Can I?
So go to equipment and then do you see how there's like a shield / bow and arrow? You can just put a sword in that.
Oh.
And that's how you do wield.
Oh.
But you need a sword. Ah. Hey, what do you want to do? I'm in your world, so I'm here to help you.
I don't know. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing, so... Take out this guy, I'm joking. He'll fuck up.
I'll be sent back to my world.
Will you?
Yeah, if I die, I believe I will.
Oh.
Alright, you don't have that item, so I can't use it. Alright, there's a cave up here.
Alright. I don't know if you die, you go back to your world.
I'm pretty sure I will be. I'm actually weaker with the two swords. Just stick with the one. For the time being, because I don't have the strength. Oh, I just died.
Who was that?
You got invaded.
What?
Yep, that was an online player who invaded you just to kill you.
What?
Yep.
What?
Yeah, that's what happens.
What?
He invaded you just to kill you.
What? Okay.
Alright, well, you know that whole process?
Ah.
I wrote down another thing, or do you want to do it my world this time?
I can't see the thing summoned though.
Yeah, because you got to use the, That's why I said, do you want to write one down and I'll use the ability?
How did that? I'm writing it down.
Alright, where'd you write it?
In front of the anvil.
In front of the anvil.
It's around there.
This.
How did you get in?
No idea. Oh, there it is. So they can just drink.
Really?
Yeah, there you go. Summon.
So you can't do anything.
So they're joining random people's worlds in that just to kill you because they take your fucking runes and all that. They take all your money.
Oh.
Which your money is how you upgrade your character. So. Yeah.
I don't have any money.
Yeah, well, every time you defeat a boss in that, then they can take all that shit.
It's so weird how that works. Like...
You would your beach.
You can't stop it as well.
But you can, you gotta kill him. It's just he killed us from behind, and he was also a max level player, picking up noobs.
Of course he is.
PK is this fucking hundreds of stunts. Yeah. Oh, we're being invaded. He's right behind us.
This guy.
No, not this guy, but apparently we're being invaded. It popped up on my screen, so he could be behind us. Oh, there he is. Same con with the crossbow. Ron? Very much run. He has a lot of amount of time. Run.
Wait.
Don't stay still.
How you run?
Hold circle.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, he is on us now. There he is.
What do I do?
Well, like I said, you keep running.
Yeah.
Very much run through this area. You're not gonna live this. Don't stop. Stop jump. running.
He's on
the
arc.
Dude's right behind us. Maybe he can deal with the monster. Never mind, the monster and him have teamed up.
Hey, bitch. I don't know, he's on my ass.
No, he's on me. I'm trying to get him killed by everything that's in that tunnel, but he's still there.
Yeah.
Fuck it. He's got a pot on his head, which is very alarming. Fuck off.
Oh, dogs.
Mhm.
Nope.
Dude's trying to find me, but there's also dogs trying to find me. Like, this is an unfair fight if I ever seen one. You fucker, you got poison? Yep.
You're dead?
Oh, yes.
Ah. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Not right now.
Huh?
Did you get sent back to that area?
I got sent back. Eh.
Okay, cool. Fuck, this is just everywhere. I wish there was a friends only option.
That's what I was hoping to be. I bought the game for no reason. That's what I'm gonna say.
Down a thing on the ground by the anvil again.
Oh, it's in front. Major in front.
It doesn't matter, I just use a room. So I can do a cave forage. Sure, where's that from? I can see one heal.
So it's all the way up.
I found it. What did you? The anvil?
Well, that's what I said, it's a little bit more further away. What did you do?
I summoned you to me.
Yeah, but how did. What were you like?
Oh, well, there's a witch right now trying to talk to me.
No, I can't attack or still, yeah?
I mean, technically, yes.
Oh.
Here. Do you see this person?
Yeah.
Are you not talking to this person or am I?
Well, I can't. No, I can't talk to her.
I can call the steed. Hey, a summoning bell, so now I can summon creatures. Did you get it too, or no?
Oh. I don't know.
Cool. Well, you're supposed to push a triangle on people, but I don't know if you, like, you could hear that or not.
Nah, I can't. It says read stuff around her.
Cool, now I can summon dogs, but apparently I can't do it with my girlfriends. To the cave! The only thing I've been wanting to do. See this? You need two of these plants to make a, to make a summoning thing. And I accidentally shot my controller, which made them.
I have a lot of them.
Cool. Two of them makes a, I'm keeping an eye out for the fucking message in case I get him fucking baited again.
Usually they give up. Sometimes they don't, though.
He didn't give up, he followed us that entire time just to kill me. I mean, there's a fucking Dark Souls that's multiplayer where as soon as you join the guy, you don't need to do all this other bullshit, you're just in their world.
Yeah.
Anyway, the game you're in there.
Oh. Hmm. Look, a mushroom.
My... Go into a cave. Go into a cave.
What? How?
I think it's because you're following me. So I think, might only be main mission shit then.
Ah. Oh.
That's fine. Okay.
That's gonna be boring. This is gonna be shit.
I mean, this is that camp right there.
Yes.
Summon you during the boss fight.
Oh.
But it has to be just before the boss fight.
Oh, hi.
Ooh, that's a boss. Careful the guy with the big fucking shit. Oh no, underdog.
Oh, it's thunder.
That's stamina.
He's coming to you.
Yeah, I noticed that. Look at me.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Trying to deal with all the bad guys, but you just alerted more.
Can't touch me.
I died. Bad guys.
Ah. That's weird. Like.
Yeah. How if one dies, it just stands.
Yeah. Wow, that reminds me of Code Vein!
Code Vein was a little better.
Nah.
Code Vein was.
Is it good?
It's better than this. I mean, Dark Souls, I think 3 was the one that had co-op, but actually was co-op.
Yeah.
That's bullshit. That's why I thought this was like it, because as soon as I saw it, it was multiplayer.
Yeah. 115.
Good game though, it's got a good storyline behind it.
Yeah, 115 bucks though.
The fuck?
What?
It's an old game, it should have been like 20.
Nah, I paid 115 for the fucking. Because it's PS5 and it's. They add a new DLC, so the consoles can make it go.
So they've really upcharged.
Yeah.
Fucking bitch.
Hey, I know. What, so, what's happening?
Maybe moves. Alright. Play multiplayer.
Unless I have to sum my thing down?
I don't know where you currently are, because I spawned on that camp.
Oh.
Yeah, and I think you spawned all the way back at that, that church, didn't you?
I can head back to the camp.
Still currently versed in that same bush. Damn it, I thought we traded.
He beat ya?
Yeah, he had barely any health left.
Alright. I'm at the camp.
I'm just on the outer side of the camp.
Well, I'm near this, stone.
Oh, yep, I'm by that stone. Write it down on, near that stone somewhere.
I ain't doing it now. It's a little, like, a little stone lady.
Yep.
Yep.
I was literally right on that stone. And that's my little summoning thing too.
Oh.
So apparently with you on this world, I can't use my horse and I can't use my spirits.
Fuck.
But I do still get healing items.
Yeah, I don't get much healing items either. I had 3 healing items and now I'm down to 2.
And you go to find... You go to find ruins in that to increase your healing items. I think the max is 20. Nice. Alright, there's a new plan. They come after me and you just stab them in the back.
That's what I was doing to the boss. I was like, you have better chances because he was chasing the fuck out of me, but I loaded more of them.
Yeah, I kind of noticed that when they came running down the hill as a stuck fucking verse in the boss. Light shield. What's up?
Die.
There should be items here. I'd be collecting shit out of items. Oh, shit.
I don't see.
You can get better weapons, better armor.
Yeah. So, people can just steal your money, that's it.
Yeah.
Nothing else.
They steal the souls. The souls is both money and, that's a key coming off to me. It's both money and, how you level up in this game.
Ah. But you can level up quickly before they're...
Yeah. You can. But they're basically joining you just to keep, like, to get that shit.
Actually, they completed the game already and they got nothing else to fucking do.
Hundreds of people have nothing else to do because they've completed this game ages ago. Even though this game has 448 hours worth of gameplay.
Ah, fuck.
He just summoned a horn.
And now we got the boss.
Not just the boss. Roll.
Nope. Yeah, I was trying to.
Yeah, once you get stuck in that animation. Boss. You fucking hit through your teammate.
Volume's me.
I wish I had the ability to just punch. Oh shit, you got one hit. I like that. Oh shit, you got one hit. You dead?
Yeah, finally returned to my world.
Damn it.
This is so bullshit.
This is not multiplayer, this is one player with the addition of summoning.
One player my ass, two player my ass. We'll go
over to guess it's two player if someone's joined yet just to kill y'all.
Yeah. It's frustrating me because I can't, like, respawn back and go back and battle and that.
Yeah, like, It would be more fun if you could respawn, keep going with the fight. I guess, I don't know, maybe get some more gear, become a fucking tank. Meanwhile, I'm over here shooting.
What? What the fuck's the shield for my fucking side? It's useless.
You got shield?
I don't know. Fucking spears! Hey, like, I combo you, huh? I combo you, yeah.
It's like the one item I don't have. It's actually looking for a shield.
But no, but you just smack, you backhand him, like, backhand. Like, what's the point of, you can't hold it up or anything. Holy crap! Woo!
It would also probably help the fact that you're still only level 1.
Yeah. Yeah, I know I'm a level 1. I don't know how to level my. I don't really know how to level myself up, sorry.
You gotta find a maiden. Because you know maidens.
Fuck. I do heavy attack. My heavy attacks. Jesus.
Yeah, you do a shit ton of damage, but you're stuck in an animation for a longer time. So it's like the old saying, do you want more damage or fucking less wind up?
Ah, I just killed the cunt who has the horn.
Kill him first, which is the first, but he's in the middle.
Ooh! Hello!
He did something good.
Oh, oh my god, your aim is. Oh my god! Your attacks is unstoppable. Alright, take you far away. I'm dead, alright? I'm dead. You don't have to keep stabbing the fuck out of my body. Jesus. It's like dying with a fucking dart.
Gotta make sure.
Choose a respawn location.
Yes, someone else's world.
Tell me about it. Whatever I just chose, I hope I just chose the right one, because I just chose the cave. I'm back here again. That means. Oh, okay, I get everything back again.
Wait, yeah, all the monsters and shit respawn. But you keep the loot, you don't keep the souls though. Yeah. But souls are more important than loot.
So you keep the souls? Well, oh, yeah.
No,
sorry, yeah.
No, you want the souls, but you don't get to keep those.
Is that? Mate.
It's funny that rebrand is like a fucking giant.
What's this? Restore lost. Ooh, I just restored my lost stuff.
Yeah, your souls.
How do you level yourself up?
You need to find a maiden.
Maiden, and where are they?
All around the world, but do you see the big castle gate walls and stuff?
Is that the one we went through?
Yes. There should have been something at the front of it. Like a place for you to rest.
Yep.
Yeah, rest at that point.
Yep, yep.
Did it take you to a cutscene?
Oh wait, yeah. Oop, now I'm resting.
Did it?
Oh, yep, yep, here we go.
Yep, okay. Yes, now you're in cutscene.
Greetings.
Got an eight? Traveler
from beyond the fog.
Nah, I'm not greeting traveler. The character's like, who the fuck are you?
You got my money, bitch.
I see you've been raiding me a lot. You got my money?
Yep.
Oh!
Offer you an accord.
Oh, she's. She's losing an eye.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
She's been a lot of battles. Fingers, I can tell she's lost her eye.
Offering guidance and aid.
Like
to the tarnished.
She lost her eye because of other things.
Yeah.
But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Cheers, thanks, I'm maiden.
I can play the role of maiden. Turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring.
Look at how the game says it's motion controls with the controller. So if you move it and stuff, you do animations. Every now and again my character starts pointing at an enemy. You, I wanna kill you.